هاي جريد 2 ام ميس ايمان سيد فروم ليرنرز تيتشر ايمان شانل. توداي اي ويل ريزيوم شابتر 2 ثيم 3 ان يور بوك ديسكفر بات بيفور ان يور بوك ديسكفر ليسون 4 بات بيفور اي ويل ستارت اور ليسون توداي اي وود لايك تو سي دونت فورجيت تو ميك شير لايك سبسكرايب تو ماي شانل. This is my channel. I would like to make sure, like, subscribe to my channel to send you new videos. Let's go to our lesson today. Today, I will start lesson four. In chapter 2, which is about jobs in transportation. I will explain to you before in Connect Plus this lesson on Connect Plus. If you have the video, I would like to return to video and revise what I told in this video to know more about this topic. Okay, today I will explain this topic in this in your book in Discover. What jobs in transportation? Can you guess with me what is the jobs in transportation? Like bus mechanic, like ticket agent, like bus driver. Let's read the question and answer the questions below. Read the following information, then write the name of each job for suitable person using the following words. Every sentence here, it's a press, a special job. So we read the sentence and answer by the suitable job in the suitable for this sentence. The person who sells tickets on the bus is called what? The one who sells tickets on the bus called what? You can guess with me what? It's coming from its name. TV ticket also. TV ticket angel. So I will write here ticket angel. Okay. Here is ticket angel. So here is ticket angel. Okay. Ticket angel. This is the one who sells tickets. Also, who sells tickets. Okay? Ticket agent. Okay? Let's go to another sentence. The person who drives the bus is called what? Without thinking, bus driver. Without thinking, that it will be bus driver. Yeah, all no bus driver. Okay, this is bus driver. You can, you must, if you don't know, you must guess and must make your mind. So if you make your mind, you answer the question very must. You must think before you answer, okay? The syllables that coming later depends on thinking. So we must think before you answer. Don't answer without thinking. Okay? Okay, grade 2. The person who fixes the bus is called what? It's called what? Bus mechanic. Bus mechanic. Called what? Bus mechanic. I will write it to you. Bus mechanic. Bus mechanic. Put in line. Bus mechanic. Here is bus mechanic. Bus mechanic. Bus mechanic. Here is bus mechanic. let's go to another item. Trace the words they match each of these jobs with the suitable picture. I will let you trace because you must know this these jobs and must we must be keep, okay, must be keep to know it, okay. Like what, like here, right here we have station, we have station master, we have here bus driver, bus sorry train driver, we have conductor, we have ticket agent. Every job of this of every one of this jobs in transportation have its has a special task that is make it, okay. Like what station master, what is the station master doing? The person who operates the the train station, who operates the stage, the train station, the one who sits in the station and operates the transportation of what of trains. Bus driver, the one who drives is a train, sorry, but the bus train driver, the person who drives the train. Conductor, the person who takes your ticket once you are on the train. We have the difference. I would like to know that is the difference between conductor and ticket agent. Ticket agent sells tickets in the train station, but conductor is the one who takes tickets from you on the train or on the bus. This is called the conductor. Okay, in Arabic we said in Arabic, concern. Concern. Okay, in Arabic. Station master. What is the station? Where is the station master here? Where is the station master? The last one. So this is the station master. I will select this picture by the last one. Okay. Train driver, which is where is the train driver? The one who drives this train, this one. Conductor, text train from text from you in the train, this one. This is the conductor. Okay, this is the conductor. Where is the ticket agent? Ticket agent is the ticket agent, this one. This one. Or it works in railway, in railway roads. Okay, this one. Okay. I told you that I explained this job on Connect Plus. If you return to the video of Connect Plus, you can know this, you can revise and know this very well. Okay, let's go to another activity. Read the following information, the boot write at the suitable job picture. We have a job and we write the, we make write to the suitable job picture. Key pilot. Which one is key pilot? The person who helps the pilot fly the train. Which one? In the middle. So this must be in the middle. This one. Okay. Ticket agent. The person who sells tickets. The person who sells tickets at the airport. Which one? Which one is doing that? Which one is doing that in the airport? This one. This one. So I select this one by this one. This in the station, but this in the airport because I see suitcase of big bags and suitcases. Okay, so for the person who sells tickets at the airport, this one. So I select this one. Another one, flight attendant. You know, flight attendant, the person who serves you in the airplane. The flight attendant is the one who serves you in the airplane. Which one of these pictures? This one, the person who makes you sure say are safe in the plane. This one, okay. Let's go to another activity. Pilot. Which is the pilot? The person who flies the airplane. Which one? This one. This key pilot. This is one. This one. Who helps the pilot? The pilot. What is the pilot? The person who flies the airplane. This one. Let's go to another item. Aeroplane mechanic. Which one is aeroplane mechanic? This one. Because this is a mechanic, but not but fixing car, and this one is fixing I think train. This one who fixes aeroplane. So I select this one by this one. Let's read this conversation and answer the questions below. There is a conversation, and we arrange the pictures in this in right way. Read the following conversation and then arrange the pictures in the right order. I will read it and we think with us how to rearrange it. Anwar said, what is the cost of repairing the bus, Amir? Amir said, £500. Then Anwar thanked Amir. Amir went to the mechanic, and said, good morning, Amir. Anwar went to the mechanic. The name is Amr, not Amir. Anwar said, what is the cost of repairing the bus? Amr said, £500. Then Anwar thanked Amr. Anwar went to the mechanic and said, good morning. My bus does not move today. And I can't fix it. Amr said, where is it? Anwar said, it's in front of my house. In the morning, Anwar went out of the house and got on his bus. He found it not moving. Amr said, I will get my tools ready and bring them and come with you to fix your bus quickly. Let's arrange these pictures. First of all, you can think with me, which one is the first picture? I think this, or you are thinking with me. In the morning, Anwar went out of his house and got his bus. He found it not moving. So it comes with bus and the bus not moving. Amir, so this is the first one. So I put this in. This is the first one. I will start it. This is the first one. Anwar went. Sorry. After not moving, Amr said. Sorry. Here is. Amr said, I will get my tools ready and bring them and come with you to fix. Anwar went out to the first and got his bus. He found it not moving. Amr said, I will get my tools ready and bring them sorry, and come with you to fix your bus quickly. This is number two. Anwar said, what it cost for repairing the bus? Amr said, £500. Anwar thanked him. This one. Anwar went to the mechanic and said, good morning, my bus doesn't move. Today I can't fix it. Amr said, where is it, Anwar? It's in front of my house. Okay, so this is the first one. It will be second one. This is the second one. It's the first one. Second one, this is third one. This third one. Anwar went to the mechanic and mechanic Amr and said, good morning, my bus doesn't move today. I can't fix it. Amr said, where is it, Anwar? It's in front of my house. So he attempted to fix the bus, but he can't able to fix it. So another step that Amr do Anwar went to the mechanic. Amr and said, good morning, my bus does not move today and I can't fix it. Amr said, where is it, Anwar? He said, it's in front of my house. So Anwar said, what is it cost for repairing the bus? Amr said, £500. Then Anwar said, so this one is the last picture. So I will repeat it. I will tell you first one, second one, third one. This is the first one. This is second one. First and second. This is first one and this is second one. The third one, it will be. This is the third one. This is the third picture. Third one here. And this is the fourth. This is fourth. This is the last one. Okay? I arranged the situation of this story. Okay. Let's go to another lesson. Egypt is busy. What if the Egypt is busy here? We talk about economy. Read and learn. Let's go. Let's read and learn. Economy. All of us know economy. When we say economy, so we guess with me. What we are going to talk about or trade about buying and selling. So trading with what? Trading with money. So here is economy means trading with what? Trading with money. We're trading with money. Economy means trading with money. Okay. So buying and selling. I will explain on the board to know it very well. Okay. Economy. We have economy. Sorry, economy. What's the meaning of economy? Economy depends on A and both. It depends on have two parts. Economy means we have two parts. We have buying and saving. We have buying, saving, buying and saving. So here is buying and saving. When we talk about economy, we talk about buying and saving. So economy trading with what? Economy means trading with money. Economy means trade with what? Economy means trade with what? Trade with money. Okay. So the economy depends on what? On money. Economy buying and selling. Okay, means buying and selling. So this is called economy. Buying and selling and trade with money. Let's go to another item. Let's return to our lesson. Sorry, let's return to our lesson to know more about it. Okay. Let's know more about this definition. Economy, everything involved in making, using, buying and selling goods and services. Goods and services. Services means what you can serve it, like fixing car, like ironing, like laundry. When I go to the laundry and to iron my clothes, when we go to a restaurant and taking service and eating in restaurant, all of this called services. Okay, goods means when I go to bakery to buy bread, to grocery to buy groceries. To go to vegetables fruits grocery to buy fruits and vegetables, to go to what, to go to what else to supermarket to buy groceries from supermarket. Okay, all of these called all of these can buy goods from. Okay, let's go to see some examples of this. We have newsstand. This is newsstand. Buying what? Buying newspaper, clothing store, ice cream shop or ice cream shop. We have grocery of fruits and vegetables, toys, examples of service, laundry shop. We have I think it's museum or hotel. This is it's museum or hotel. I don't know this word. I think it's museum. I think it's museum. Maybe museum. Hospital, post office. We have car fixing. Okay, this is called services. Okay, we have laundry. We have hospital, post office, and car fixing. I don't know this. What is this? You can't know it. The services. The place of service. Okay. Color the products made of steel in red and green and cotton in red. We have goods made of steel or iron. This is I will color by green color, and another one will color by red, the cotton. Okay, here is is car here, is car here from steel or cotton? From steel. So I will color by green, mechanic green. Okay, both are good. We have car and mechanic colored with green. Let's go to another one here. Bridge, green or mechanic? No, it's steel. So this one, we have this one also. We have, so here we have three in steel. Which one is steel? Car, mechanic, and what? And bridge. Another one. Cotton. We can use the red color to color. Yeah, let's go to do so. Let's go to do so. Red. Here's clothes, fabric, thread, and can we another one? Can we do it? What? We have threads, we have fabric, we have clothes. This will be in red. Okay. Still used to build space at the space. Used to build what? Still bridge. Used to build. Still used to build bridge, to build buildings, bridge, buildings, and what? And they can and also. Still used to build bridge, buildings, some buildings, and we have also can say also still used to build what to build to build what can you use to build buildings, bridge. And you can say, and you can say some ships, mechanics. Can say, can use it to build, to build bridges, use to build bridges, build bridges, build what? Build buildings, some buildings. To build some buildings, bridges, and and homes, and can so I will say two on. Okay, let's go to another one. I can't think the last one, but I will say to you, and when I think it, I will write it to you. Okay. An important crop grown in Egypt used to make threads and fabrics. You can know, all of us know it. What is cotton? Without thinking, cotton. All know this cotton, okay? Cotton. The Egypt is famous for this crop, okay? Let's go to another one. Certain things related to mining activities, mining. Mining. What is the meaning of mining? It's the process of digging into the earth to find materials. Means you to dig on the land and taking materials. Like what? Like iron, like coal, like silver, like gold, like petrol. All of this can we digging on the land and taking it? Yes. Iron, silver, coal. Petrol and gold. and go. Okay, let's go to another activity, to another item here. Circle things related to agriculture activity. All of us know agricultural activity. What is the meaning of agricultural activity? Something that can that cultivate in on our land. You know, cultivate. Cultivate means throwing the seed on the land and become a plant like cotton, like complex like cotton, like food, like vegetables, fruits. All of this you can cultivate it on land. Okay, this means cultivate. Agriculture, it includes crops grown and animals raised on the farm. You know, raised means keep. Okay, raised. We took this this verb. We take it later in grade four. You know more about this. We have we can use grow with crops and with crops, and we use raised with animals. Okay, so animals raised on farm. Let's go to sorry. To answer these questions by circling the crops and animals related to agriculture. Okay, we have here dates. So I will I make circle on dates. This one, I make the circle on sheep, cotton, wheat, rice, corn, pig. Can I put on gold? Wrong, because the gold in what? In mining, not in agriculture. We have fixed cow. So the agriculture here, it would be on agriculture and animals raised. We have cotton, sheep, dates, corn, rice, wheat, figs, and cow. Okay, let's go to another item here. Made in Egypt. This is the sign of our country that we know. Every product we wear it or we buy it, we write it on it what made in Egypt. Okay, the following picture shows some products that are made in Egypt. Observe them, they answer the question. We have some of products here that made in Egypt. We can observe it and write it in this space. Okay, we have here are made of steel. Here some products are made from steel, of steel. What is the things that made of steel here? We have bridge, washing machine, and what else? We have here bridge and washing machine. So I will write here bridge and washing machine. Bridge and washing machine. Bridge. And washing machine. And washing machine. This made of a what? Made of steel. Steel is made of iron, okay? Let's go to another one. Here we have products made of wood. Let's go to know more about products made of wood. Table and chair. So made of what? Table and chair. Okay, made of a of wood. Space are from planes. Which one of the planes? We have cotton. We have pea. we have what? Cotton, B, fabric, because it's come from cotton. T-shirt. Sorry, no. Cotton, B, we have a made of plant. Cotton, B, banana. This is the plant. Cotton, B, banana. This is plant. Another, the last one is used at home to wash clothes. Used at home to wash clothes, what? Washing the machine. So fabric also, fabric also. A cotton, we have cotton, B, fabric, T-shirt. All of these are from blends. Okay. Blends we have B, cotton and banana. These are made of cotton, fabrics and T-shirt. Made of cotton, fabrics and T-shirt. I can't see this sentence, so we have misunderstanding here. Are made of cotton, fabrics and T-shirt made of cotton. Let's go to another one, to the last one. Is used at home to washing the clothes. All of us know it, washing the machine. Let's go to read this page of this book. Okay, this page I like because it gives you the brief of what we talk. I would like to study it by heart because in this page we give you the brief that we learned on the lesson. Okay, internally and internally means it's the plane route for a journey. Means of transportation, we have a lot of means of we have many means of transportation in our country. Why? Like what? Plane, train, bus, car, and ship. Jobs in transportation, we have jobs also in transportation. Transportation can't go with itself. We have person who operate this transportation. Who are this person? We have bus mechanic, we have bus driver, we have train driver, we have conductor, station master, ticket agent, pilot, flight attendant, co-pilot, airplane mechanic. Economy. Here we explain economy and know what is the meaning of economy. Everything involved in making, using, buying, and selling goods and services. And the economy, and economy here, you trade with what? Trade with money. Today, I will stop on lesson six. Today, I will stop here on lesson five. Next class, I will start lesson six. Thanks a lot. Continue with again. Goodbye.